video. Alright. And as always, leave me those love notes in the comments because I love to read them all. And without further ado, let's start with the video. Till next time.
Okay, now
to make sure that it's very, very well blended, and no, there are no, like, patchy areas, so that, the shadows go on evenly. rest of my face, I'm using some micro smooth powder in the color light, and I love the finish of this powder because it's kind of sheer but just enough. It's just perfect in my opinion. Just lightly going to go over it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, my beautiful people, stay blessed, stay beautiful, stay glamorous, and be kind. Till next time.